Captain Pete Maverick Mitchell.
Your reputation precedes you.
Thank you, sir.
Wasn't a compliment. I'm Admiral Beau Simpson. I'm the air boss, leaving to Admiral Bates.
Well, sir, must admit I wasn't expecting an invitation back.
They're called orders, Maverick. You two have something in common. Cyclone here was first in his class back in 88.
Actually, sir, I finished second.
The target is an unsanctioned uranium enrichment plant built in violation of a multilateral NATO treaty. The uranium produced there represents a direct threat to our allies in the region. The Pentagon has tasked us with assembling a strike team and taking it out before it becomes fully operational. The plant sits in an underground bunker at the end of this valley. Said valley is GPS jammed and defended by an extensive surface-to-air missile array, serving a limited number of fifth-generation fighters, which in turn are backed up by a plentiful reserve of surplus aircraft, even a few old F-14s.
Seems like we're not the only ones holding on to old relics.
What's your read, Captain?
Well, sir, normally this would be a cakewalk for the F-35 stealth, but the GPS jamming negates that. Surface-to-air threat necessitates a low-level, laser-guided strike, tailor-made for the F-18, I figure. Two precision bombs, minimum, makes it four aircraft, flying in pairs. That is one hell of a steep climb out of there. Exposing you to all the surface-to-air missiles. Or you survive that, it's a dogfight on the way home.
All requirements for which you have real-world experience.
Not the same mission, sir. Yeah. No, someone's not coming back from this.
Can it be done or not?
How soon before the plant becomes operational?
3 weeks, maybe less.
Well, it's been a while since I've flown an F-18, and I'm not sure who I trust to fly the other three, but I'll find a way to make it work.
I think you misunderstand, Captain.
Sir?
We don't want you to fly it. We want you to teach it.
Teach, sir?
We recalled 12 Top Gun graduates from their squadrons. We want you to narrow that pool down to 6. They'll fly the mission. Is there a problem, Captain?
You know there is, sir.
Yeah. Bradley Bradshaw, AKA Rooster. I understand he used to fly with his old man. What was his call sign?
Goose, sir.
Tragic, what happened?
Captain Mitchell was cleared of any wrongdoing. Goose's death was an accident.
Is that how you see it, Captain? Is that how Goose's son sees it?
With all due respect, sir, I'm not a teacher.
You were a Top Gun instructor before.
That was almost 30 years ago. I lasted 2 months. It's not where I belong.
Well, then let me be perfectly blunt. You are not my first choice. In fact, you aren't even on a list. You were here at the request of Admiral Kazansky. Now, Iceman happens to be a man I deeply admire, and he seems to think that you have something left to offer the Navy. What that is, I can't imagine. You don't have to take this job, but let me be clear. This will be your last post, Captain. You fly for Top Gun, or you don't fly for the Navy ever again.